table and them saying, hey, you know what, we're going to settle this and we're going to get more training. That sends a message to police departments throughout the entire state of Maryland and even into the surrounding jurisdictions, because it's a big deal. That's a wonderful symbol that the state police themselves, too, were part of this and were part of the settlement.
Do you think this case and its resulting settlement could lead to better treatment of pro-life demonstrators around the country?
Well, you know, I don't want to overstate the importance, but, you know, there was also a significant attorney's fee award because there were various sets of attorneys who worked on this case. And so whenever any unit of government has to pay out a lot of money to attorneys and then also in damages, compensatory damages to the folks who were harmed, that does get the notice of other municipalities. They have their newsletters and magazines, and these things get published, and all of a sudden folks sit up and say, oh my goodness, I don't want this to happen to my my particular municipal police force or my county or my state. And again, having the Maryland State Police involved, that really is a helpful thing in terms of raising the visibility of this settlement so that folks understand.